Guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you how you can render a video in VideoScribe software. So once you have finished gathering and setting up all the details for your video and you are ready to go, then you can click on this publish render button. Once you have clicked, this option will appear, and here you have four options for rendering. You can either render as a presentation of PowerPoint, or you can post on your Facebook wall, or you can send to YouTube channel, or, and this is the last option which we'll choose, create a video file. We'll click on it, and here you have different options. By clicking on the minus, you can change the format of your video from a sequence of GPG pictures to PNG sequence to this option also, but personally I choose Windows WMV or the previous one. Next, we will raise the size to 180 to have full HD, and frame rate, you can increase it for better rendering. You can rename your file, and here by clicking you can choose where you want the video to be saved or under which folder. So for now I will just choose this one, and I will leave it this way, and I will click on this button to select. Straight, the operation will start of rendering. It may take a few seconds to a few minutes or even to 1 hour. If it depends on how big is your file and also how strong or how performant is your computer. I will pause the video here, and once done I will show you the result of my final video. So now that the software has finished rendering my video, we'll just go ahead and click to close it. We'll click on this button. And in the file where I have requested or set to the saving, I will click to open it. And here we go. Here I have my video ready to be played. And I can play it either with the Windows Media Player, or I can just choose to open it with VLC if you have it already installed on your computer. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this video tutorial was helpful to you. If you'd like to encourage us, you can always press like and share and subscribe to get our latest videos. If you are still facing issues or problems with rendering videos or using VideoScribe, you can always leave us a comment or send us an email, and we'll do our best to help you. Thank you for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.